Judy's Place. We will be cooking turkey wings today, and these are some of the seasonings I need on my turkey wings: ground thyme, Lawry seasoning salt, accent, garlic powder, the onion powder, and then I need some black pepper. And you have to pour about 2 tablespoons of avocado oil over your turkey wings. Let's get into the video. Wings have been thoroughly washed off. I'm going to now put the seasoning on the turkey wings. You should heavy season your turkey wings. We're going to pour about 2 tablespoons of olive oil on the turkey wings. Thank you. about 2 hours in the turkey wings are cooking, you should put 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil in the turkey, in this pan. And then you should pour 2 tablespoons of flour. I'm making some gravy. You should put about 1 tablespoon of the seasoning that you put on the turkey. You will then add 1/2 cup to the gravy. And then pour the gravy over the turkey wings. You should then put the aluminum foil back over the turkey wings and cook them an hour.